Baltimore, are we so happy and thrilled to have the one and only fabulous, incredible, inspiring, motivational, so generous, and such a supporter of the community, Sheila Murphy, with us tonight to celebrate, to shout out for her, to give her the kudos, to say, go baby, go, because she is the best. She is an amazing role model for philanthropy, for entrepreneurship, for giving back, and for humility. And I think we're really fortunate to have this incredible woman in our community. And Sheila, I wish you every continued success. Thank you for being all that you are.
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले
जय हो
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी गिन गिन तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले आजा सारी वाले नीले आसमान के तले
जय हो
शुभेगा
जय हो
कामे दे
जय हो
खाने दे
जय हो
to be here. I'm so honored to think that my little girl, Sheila, who walked the corridors of the school, is now being honored. And I have lived long enough to say to you, my child, my precious child, Sheila, God bless you. Real good. I love you.
Hi, Sheila. Congratulations. This is such a wonderful honor for you. And I'm so pleased to be able to share the evening with you. It certainly is well deserved. It's been a wonderful 14 years almost that I've been working for you, and it was the most difficult decision I ever made to leave my previous job, and I never regretted it. Thank you so much for everything.
Congratulations, Sheila. It's a pleasure working with you every day, and I look forward to many more years of associating with you and Murphy Law Firm.
You don't want to do it by yourself?
Thank you, Sheila.
Congratulations, Sheila, for this wonderful honor. You deserve it. It's such an honor to work with you on the Women's Leadership Council of United Way. Thanks for all you did.
Congratulations to someone who is truly one of a kind, making a difference in people's lives all over, every place you meet, the energy that you exude is powerful. Someone who is truly making a difference. Congratulations, Sheila.
Hi, Sheila. I just wanted to say congratulations, and it's an honor to be here to honor you this evening. I'm so glad that I've been able to work with you and serve you for seven plus years. So congratulations, and I hope you have a great time tonight.
Sheila, congratulations. It's wonderful. I am delighted to be your friend, designer, and look forward to working together on your project, and again, congratulations on this wonderful achievement.
One of my best moments is meeting one of Dale's favorite clients. Sheila, it's been an absolute privilege and a pleasure.
Congratulations, Sheila. Out of all the people I know, you are the one who deserves this great evening, and all these people are praising you for what you've done, and I'm so proud to be working with you and for you.
Congratulations, Sheila. Couldn't be for a better person. We love you.
Thank you.
I'm in a woman's group with Sheila. My name's Mimi Roder-Bonner, Roder Travel, and she's a pistol. She's
She knows where she's going. She's very successful. She feels good in her own bones, and she helps other people become successful. So congratulations, Sheila. You deserve it and more.
Sheila, it's Dave and Philippa Wilcox, and we're so delighted to be here tonight to help honor you for what you've done. Having met you on our Around the World trip and seeing and being so inspired by you, by organizing everyone when we were in India and making sure that we had a good time, we knew that you were someone very special. So we hope you have a wonderful evening tonight.
Congratulations, Sheila. Just to follow up on what Philippa said, as soon as we met you and the way you interacted with all of us, and you know, we knew you had you gave a lot, and this is certainly evidence here tonight that you've given a lot, you know, to Baltimore and to Canary, and we wish you all the best.
Hi, Sheila. Congratulations. My name is Mohini Subramaniam. This is my husband, Ashok Subramaniam, and we are so proud of you. Sheila is my cousin, and I'm very proud of all her achievements and success. I wish her and her husband all the best. Thank you.
Congratulations, Sheila. It's very well deserved.
Congratulations, Sheila. The work you do is important.
Hi, Sheila. It's Gail, obviously. I just wanted to say congratulations, and we're so proud of you. Thank you for having us at this wonderful occasion. And like I said, my kids would have liked to be here to congratulate you too. They say congratulations on Sheila, and they miss you. So enjoy your special evening.
We're very proud of you. And actually, I told you I wouldn't be here. We were going to go to Florida, but changed my plans for you. So congratulations, Brandon Martin.
Congratulations, Sheila.
Sheila Murthy, the day you walked into Advance to give a talk at the Women's Business Council was one of the best times. You are such a special person. Both Al and I love you dearly. I've never seen anybody with so much energy, and I think I have a lot of energy, but not compared to you. And this is a well-deserved honor. Congratulations, best wishes, and all our love.
Sheila, I don't know what to answer that except we love you. I'm so proud of you, and really, you deserve everything more tenfold. Have a great day.
Congratulations. What a wonderful surprise. I am so proud of you. Love you.
Congratulations, Sheila. Suresh and me, we are very proud of your work, and keep up the good work.
Congratulations, Sheila.
Sheila, on behalf of Chai, we just want to say a warm congratulations. We're very proud of everything you've done. You're an inspiration to many of us, and we really congratulate you on an honor well deserved.
Congratulations, Sheila. You've earned it.
Congratulations.
Sheila, we want to give you all our love and blessings for all the good work you do from Bangalore to Baltimore. And we are especially proud of your contribution to children and women in all walks of life, both in education and also in the mental health field. Stay well and keep giving.
Congratulations, Sheila. We all love you.
Sheila, congratulations on the award. No one deserves it better than you. Thanks.
Congratulations.
Hi, Sheila. It's Mark from Chai. Congratulations on this evening that you're having for you tonight. We really appreciate everything that you've done for Chai. Thanks. It's great to be here.
Congratulations, Sheila.
Hi, Sheila. Congratulations on another of many deserved awards. The Sadie Award is certainly an excellent addition to all the work you have and all the community work you have. Wish you the best for tonight, Ben.
Congratulations, Sheila.
Congratulations, Sheila. Well deserved. We appreciate everything that you've done, and we look forward to the presentation tonight. I know it'll be great.
I'm going to tell Sheila she's the best honoree I've ever worked with, and she was a lot of fun, and I hope she has a great time tonight.
Hi, Sheila. We're so excited for you. We're so excited that you are receiving this award tonight, and it's so well deserved. We had the honor of having it done for us last year, the play and all, and I hope you enjoy every moment of it. And I'm so excited that you are the honoree tonight, because I have seen you firsthand with your wisdom, your intelligence, and your knowledge, and we're so excited that we can share in this event tonight and celebrate with you.
Sheila, Janet just said it all. I'm honored to be here with Janet to be with you tonight. And I just hope you enjoy it as much as Janet and I did last year.
Yes.
I know you will. It'll be a memory you never forget. You deserve every honor you get. You have a great family, and we just love you, and we're happy to be with you. God bless you.